Bitch, you're fucking dead without a brain. Oh my god, you just got shot in the fucking skull. Your helmet must be very durable, sir. He was, you know how he died? Died. The guy that his helmet was very durable, so I shot him in the hip, it went into his nuts, and then it killed him. Sammy, go on and explode him. See if we continue. It blows up multiple things at once. Yay. English joke. Also a language that I can't speak. Fuck. Oh my god, I got him through a stack of crates. Talk about armor piercing. Out of that, or I bent that fucking bullet around that corner and fucked him. Oh my god. I am murking this motherfucker right now.
This will come in very useful.
Oh, I haven't killed Kessler. I'm supposed to kidnap Kessler. Unless I did kill Kessler. In which case, I somewhat mission failure? Success or fail? I don't know. What would that count as, Max? Have you ever sent to kill or capture a high-ranking officer of the enemy, and you accidentally killed them? Would that that count as mission failure?
Yep.
Well, shit. Not my fault, the nigga walked into a landmine. That's mine, don't fucking use it. Don't! You have your own in the bathroom.
That's so cool, like baby ass.
Well, it's designed for you. Yes, it fucking is. So I gotta find out which one of these 50 fucking bodies is Kessler. Cause even I don't fucking know the answer to that one.
else.
My dad was asking me questions. Why the fuck are you making goddamn monkey noises in my head? Here.
Making monkey noises in my head?
Sound like a horny fucking chimpanzee. Oh my god. Where the fuck is Kessler? Am I looking for a goddamn coffin? Is that what this is? Am I looking for the last dead Nazis? Alright, so I'm catching Kessler's fat fucking ass. Kessler's the one that caused them to lose World War II. Lost the jet and shit, right?
It's the rocket dude in the Air Force, and yeah, because he said that they didn't need the jet fighter.
Which, why in the hell would you ever say you didn't need one?
Because he's an idiot.
Oh yeah, we definitely don't need something that will give us a huge advantage in aerial combat. Oh my god!
What?
Right down the scope. Or if I would have been like an inch or two over, it would have gone right down the scope. Because there's parallel with that shit. Oh my god.